okay with it. My mom wasn't really okay with it. But she was on it quite a few times. My husband's family was very supportive. And a lot of times it did happen that, you know, I would be with the camera and my husband would be like, kya hai yaar, main kaam se aa raha hoon, and you know, you're shoving the camera into my face. And so aise pal hote the, but then everyone kind of got used to the camera being there. So people got used to it. So yeah, that was fun. It was fun having it.
I did. I honestly enjoyed. There were times when I really got into the technical part. I don't know how good a job did I do, but it was fun learning the technicals. It was fun learning to be with the camera. Sometimes it was strange because you had to shed that inhibition and be on the road with the camera and kind of face the world, who half the time would think that you're mad because you're talking to yourself. You're just roaming around with the camera. But it was a lot of fun. Like, the different experiences definitely made for a good experience altogether.
मैंने ये शो करने का फैसला क्यों किया, क्योंकि मैं लोगों को इस इंडस्ट्री के बारे में बताना चाहती हूँ कि इंडस्ट्री इतनी इजी नहीं है जितना लोग समझते हैं. यहाँ पर आकर अपने आप को साबित करना और इतना स्ट्रगल है इस इंडस्ट्री में. मैं जो छोटे छोटे गांव हैं जैसे मेरठ है, तो वहाँ पर लोग अवेयर नहीं है कि आखिर बॉम्बे है क्या. तो मुझे बेसिकली बॉम्बे के बारे में बताना था और अपनी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के बारे में बताना था जो मैंने किया है. और दैट्स ऑल.
आई थिंक इट वॉज अ रियली इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्सेप्ट. Plus, I think everybody wants to tell their story, and I did too. So that's why I decided to be on the show.
Well, I thought the concept, the basic concept of the entire show and the program is so terrific and different. It's never happened on Indian television. And plus, the idea of shooting yourself with the camera was very challenging day in and day out, something that we never do. And I mean, we do it only on vacations. But otherwise, to be so true to your feelings, share your feelings on camera, and then to come on national television, I think this was a great, great, great challenge that brought me to this show.
Hello. Mr. Ajay se mera question hai. I'm Shubha.
Maine kaha tha ke reality shows ke baare mein jo aaj dharana hai, wo bahut alag ho chuki hai. Reality shows yani drama, reality shows yani. इसलिए मैंने बोला कि रियलिटी नहीं, ये रियल है. यू नो, रियलिटी शोज़ यानी वो कंस्ट्रक्टेड ड्रामा, फिक्स ड्रामा, यू नो, इज़ व्हाट इज़ जनरली अंडरस्टूड. एंड एज यू हर्ड फ्रॉम देम आल्सो, एंड आई हैव नॉट मेट एनी वन ऑफ देम एक्चुअली सो फार. सो देयर इज़ नो इंटरफेरेंस दैट द चैनल इज़ हैविंग ऑन दिस.
But ask
so that's the difference I would want to make.
You're right. Of course, you know, privacy is the one thing we want most. In my family, you have no idea how I'm not sure what that means, but it's a very closely guarded thing. But once we started to shoot, you realize that maybe what we're looking at as privacy is actually a fear. And at very, many levels, this show is about conquering the fear. And trust me, we all have fears. Which we manifest through the show.